Today, I'm going to show you 5 reasons to use a cloud-based virtual machine. And I might even show you 6 because there are a lot of great reasons. What is a cloud-based VM? Well, it's a computer that runs on a cloud service such as Microsoft Azure, Amazon Web Services, Google Cloud, IBM. It's a key part of a cloud-based infrastructure and plays a big role in migrating to the cloud. Reason number 1, global access. A cloud-based virtual machine allows you to access the same computer environment from many places. Whether you're in a classroom, cafe, office, or at home, all you need is an internet connection and a lower-powered computer to remote into and control your virtual machine, even a high-powered machine. This allows you to roam around securely and simply connect to your VM using remote access software or even a web browser in some cases. You can even share your virtual machine with friends and family if you use it at different times. Just give them a password and a username for the system and they can access it as well, which is great for collaboration. Reason number 2, have the computer you need when you need it. You can change the resources used on your cloud VM to make it more or less powerful so that you're only using what you need when you need it. Need to do some simple work using productivity applications? Just dial down the power and get to work. Need to do some more advanced data analytics or run complex programs? Give your machine a more powerful system in order to do that. Just remember to reduce the resources when you're done. Which brings us to reason number 3, saving money. You only pay for the resources you actually use, and you can save money by using a cloud-based VM. You can budget a monthly cost for your virtual machine and then adjust it as you go. By using features such as automatic shutdown and managing the resources of the machine, rewind to lesson number 2, you can only pay for what you actually use. Often when we buy a computer, we try to get the most powerful system we can afford in anticipation of needing those resources for specific tasks. So we are now paying a premium in order to have those resources available to us when we need them. Not so with a cloud VM. We can adjust it as we go. How much time do you actually spend running your computer at 5 to 10% utilization, or even 0% when it's turned off? Why waste money when you don't have to? Use a cloud VM. Reason number 4, security. Imagine leaving your laptop in a cafe or having it stolen. If you had local files and personal data on it, then that can be a serious concern at worst and an inconvenience at best. Try having someone steal a data center. They have complete security in depth at every level of the infrastructure at these data centers, including teams of security experts watching out for all of the resources, including virtual machines, in their care. Now, this is an area where people often think that the cloud companies can see your data, that they can mine your information or control your system, and that's simply not true. First, if they did that, nobody would ever use their services. But more to the point, you can encrypt your data, you can control access to your systems, and you can have a very secure system in the cloud. In fact, I would argue that virtual machines in the cloud is a far more protected and secure solution than a laptop in your house, office, cafe, or car. Reason number 5, you can run multiple operating systems. In the cloud, you can spin up a Windows computer, a Linux machine, or even an entire infrastructure to practice or be productive. Great for development, great for production. Once you're done, you can simply delete the systems you aren't using, and you're done. You're not paying for it, and you no longer have to run the resources to support them. Bonus reason, it makes you cool. Imagine, it's true, if you connect to a cloud-based virtual machine on your iPad or a tablet, and then you run Linux or Windows on that, your computer street cred goes through the roof. Oh, didn't I mention that? Yeah, you can run Windows on an iPad by using the remote control software. You're not actually running it on the iPad, but if you use remote control software, it looks like you're running Windows on your iPad. It's great because you can confuse people around you. They'll come up and say, "What are you doing?" You'll be like, "I'm using my iPad." And they'll be like, "But you're running Windows." And because you have a virtual machine, you're using a cloud virtual machine. And reason number 6, that makes you cool. So do you want to learn how to create a cloud-based computer? Check out this video on my channel where I go through it. And just before you click it though, hit the like button, show me some YouTube love, make this video get seen by others. Thanks.